So why do we care about virtualization? Well, first, it enables consolidation. And consolidation is this ability to run multiple virtual machines with their operating systems and applications on a single physical platform. Consolidation then leads to improved cost efficiency with fewer machines, with less space, potentially with fewer admins, and with fewer electrical bills, we will be able to run the same kind of workload. So consolidation delivers benefits because it allows us to decrease cost and also to improve the manageability of the system. In addition, with virtualization, once the operating system and its applications are nicely encapsulated in a VM and decoupled from the actual physical hardware, it becomes more easy to migrate the OS and the applications from one physical machine to another physical machine, or even to copy and clone them onto multiple physical machines at the same time. As a result, virtualization leads to mechanisms that are useful in order to provide greater availability of the services. Like, for instance, if we have an increase in the load, we can just create multiple VMs and address that issue, so increase the availability of the system. And also to provide solutions that improve the reliability. For instance, if we detect that a particular hardware node is getting hot and likely will fail, we can just migrate those VMs onto some other physical nodes. There are other benefits to virtualization. For instance, because the OS and the applications are nicely encapsulated in a virtual machine, it becomes more easy to contain any kinds of bugs or any kinds of malicious behavior to those resources that are available to the virtual machine only and not to potentially affect the entire hardware system. Speaking of debugging in particular, virtualization has delivered some other benefits that it has become a very important platform for operating systems research. It lets systems researchers quickly introduce new operating system feature and test them in the OS that's encapsulated in a VM. And then they have ability to more quickly view the effects of that and debug it, as opposed to a more traditional cycle, which would have included hardware restarts of the machines and then searches through the log files, so the error files, etc. Virtualization is also useful because it provides affordable support for legacy operating systems. With virtualization, it's no longer necessary to designate some hardware resources for some older operating system just because it's needed to run one particular application, for instance. Instead, that legacy OS and applications can be packaged in a virtual machine and then can be co-located, consolidated on the same hardware resources that support other VMs and other applications. And there are many other benefits to virtualization. These are some of the key ones, though.